yellow, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, it is working. Sorry, guys. Just some reason it's not. My game is on here, and welcome to Grand Theft Auto 5. And for around 30 subs, I'm going to be doing a mod, the police mod. So I'm going to be going on duty as a police officer. And I'm going to be doing two shoutouts right now. Here's a shoutout for Jaxter2000 and a friend of mine, Charlie. And if you want a shout-out, sorry guys, my nose glitched out. If you want a shout-out, subscribe, leave a like, and comment down below that you subscribed and liked. And then I could probably give you a shout-out, except I'm only going to be doing one a day.
You only act tough in your little...
So, let's go on duty. So, how about maybe an FBI... I'm either thinking like an FBI or a sheriff. This is a ranger. Yep, this is sheriff. Okay, guys, so let's go to the sheriff and go on duty. There we go, guys. I'm now a sheriff. Which, yeah, deputy sheriff. Which actually probably means I should have went into the Sandy Shores, guys. Probably should have went into Sandy Shores. Select a vehicle from my police garage. Get the sheriff. I don't know which side I want. This one? This one.
Officers report a 148 on
this one.
Olympic Freeway.
Pursuit progress? No thanks. Right now, I'm gonna be heading to Sandy Shores. I keep forgetting the name, guys. Okay, right here, Spine should head to Sandy Shores right now. I'll be to save the day, Superman. While we're driving, I might not pay attention for any people.
Citizens report, a 503 in Blackwood Hill.
Wait a second. That's my missing car!
Holy shit.
Yeah, that's my missing car! Sir, I lost this car a while ago.
Down it.
Somebody stole it.
Kiflaw!
Let's check this thing. Check. Harrison. That did not work. Check subject records. Jake. H.A.
Officers report a 148 in Grande Sonora Desert.
Knew it. Alright, yeah, I knew he stole the car. Knew that was mine. None of the cabin route. Pull over the vehicle immediately! Really, you idiot? Watch where you're driving, officer. Ram into my car. Did you guys see that? Unless you're kind of running low on fumes. I know it's my car and shouldn't be ramming it to damage it, but you gotta do what you gotta do to stop a criminal.
Don't make me kill you, asshole! Son of a bitch!
Nowhere to go. Dumb fuck!
Don't worry, officers, I got him. You're under arrest for resisting arrest. And...
Easy there, don't bump into me.
Grand Theft Auto.
You asshole.
You stay there while I check the vehicle plates.
Alright, shithead.
It's a Furman. Well, that was not your name.
This is the only language you understand.
Get up. You're under arrest. Get in.
Get in the goddamn car.
Sorry guys, I'm trying to fix my car. Hey, don't you say the F word. Okay guys, this burp is going to prison. You're going to prison for a while now, sir. Even though I think you should be going to prison for life for stealing a cop's car. Stupid construction going outside my house. Oh, I passed it. Oops. Here. All right, officer, get this idiot out of my car. I don't want to see him out in town again. Does this person look suspicious?
Ay, Diosito, hombre.
Hey there.
Hey there.
Kiflom!
Okay, guys, let's check this dude out. So his name is Sounds like a girl name, don't you think? License is valid, there's no active warrants. 65VAR621, enter. Okay. Recorded for fugitive. Okay, whatever. I might just be seeing stuff. I'll issue a warning.
I'll let it slide this one time.
What? Move.
God damn!
Okay, we're going much better. Come on, move it along. I have to get to the gas station.
Officers report.
Well,
148
in
Sandy Shore.
Yeah, it's a lifetime ban right there.
Code 99. All units respond.
Dispatch, Ocean One here. We can take that if no one else wants it.
Okay, guys, that was an episode. Let's go get the suspect. Let's head out of town. Idiot.
We've got medical aid requested and the Alamo Sea.
Watch where you're driving. So glad I fueled up before this. Is it going to go straight? You're probably turning. Looking at the driver. Suspect down.
Reporting
148 in Great Sea. Shot fired. Officer respond code 99. Move up, Sam.
Howdy.
Hey, can I have your ID, please? Let's save this dude. Because if he's fine, I'm just gonna give him a citation. Or arrest him. Sir, I'm sorry, but I have to arrest you because you're wanted by the LAPD. Or LSSD. Follow me, sir. You're under arrest. Get in the car. I said get in the car.
Get in the car, keep your mouth shut.
This dude is going to jail for life for escaping the police. Wait, what was his name, guys? His name was Edward Miles. Wanted by the police. What is he wanted for? Killing cops. Like, all it says is he's wanted by the LSSD. The LSSD. It doesn't say what he's wanted for. But we have somebody that needs to be arrested. Surprising if somebody's wanted, I would actually try and run. But he didn't run, he just like surrendered. Like, who surrenders? Probably somebody that doesn't want to get killed by the police. Oh, so can you get this guy? Get him out of my car. This is one of the wanted people. Check him off the list. Sadly, this is the end of this video. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed. If you did, smack the like button. And of course, I'll see you all in my next video. Bye-bye.